All right, YouTube, I'm here bringing you an updated PMC loadout. So basically, I got my M16 A3. It's almost an A4, I just need a rail system on it, so that'll be an A4. But until I get that, it's just an A3. KWA, it's nice. On me, I run 8 mid caps, one's in the gun. Well, I run 9, but I didn't feel like getting the other one out right now, so I have 7 here, 1 in the gun. If I put 1 in there, 1 in the gun will be 9. I just picked up a dump pouch, so that's pretty sick. I love using it. When I'm in CQB, I just pop a 40 in my 203, use it up and just drop it in there, and it comes in really good handy. So I got my Condor plate carrier type thing, I don't know. It's pretty nice. People complain about Condor, but me and one of my friends, we use Condor and it works perfectly fine for us, so it's whatever. I got my Kevlar Mitch 2000. It's pretty nice. That's pretty much it for new things besides my tan cargo pants. So I'll also be ordering black t-shirts for my team, and they'll say like my team name and their call sign on it, so that'll be pretty sick. I also need to get some mag pulls because it's pretty hard to take the mags out of the back because they're like deep down for some reason. I don't know why. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe, guys.